being is power. Because being is thought, words, and action. And your being and our being defines where we're at and the direction where we're going. If we don't understand that the time is now to put away all of our arrogance, all of our ignorance, all of our doubt, and all of our fears, to rise up in the power of balance, leaving everything that oppression has taught us, put it away, and build up again on the scale of righteousness. And anything that they have taught us that's not in righteousness, we throw it out. We have to understand that it is time for us to be the person that we need to be. The joy, the peace, the love, and the triumph is waiting for us right now. As an overcomer, we stand through an unmoral system. Financial, we stand. Unmoral systems, education, we stand. Through an unmoral system, religion, we stand. Through an unmoral systems, entertainment, we stand. We stand, we understand, but we overstand in the balance and the beauty of it all. Say it with me today. I am an overcomer. And my being is my power. So I will not bow down to oppression, psychodynamic forces of arrogance, ignorance, doubt, or fear. I will live in the truth, the balance, and the beauty of it all.